Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to see how to enliven your online courses by adding characters. Characters are a great way to add a personal touch to a course, make the material more engaging, or simulate workplace situations. Actually, characters are just one part of the brand new iSpring content library, which also lets you instantly add backgrounds, objects, icons, and even whole templates to your PowerPoint slides. Just click the character button on the iSpring toolbar, and here's the character library. This really is a huge library with all kinds of choices, and you can enter search terms here at the top or narrow down your criteria here on the left. Also, you can use this slider here to get a closer look at a character in detail or see more choices at once. And let's use Kevin. And we want him looking straight at the camera. This hands-on hips pose looks good. Now let's make him bigger so he fits the slide. And we can also crop his legs so he's not standing over the edge. Remember, you can insert as many characters as you like and use them along with the rest of the content library to recreate realistic workplace scenarios for professional training. Another nifty thing you can do is make your character talk with a little speech bubble. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Now go out and give your courses some character with iSpring. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.